Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Biochemistry of Cell. In that, we are studying topic types of enzymes. We all know that enzymes speed up chemical reaction. Now, if I say that there are various types of enzymes present inside our bodies, and these different types of enzymes catalyze different types of reaction. An example would be isomerase, ligase, hydrolase, etc. Types of enzymes. Various types of enzymes catalyze various types of reactions. Some commonly known enzymes are oxidoreductase. When I say oxidoreductase, these enzymes help in addition or removal of hydrogen ions or H plus ions. Basically, it helps in the cleavage of hydrogen ions or help in oxidation reaction. During cytochromic reactions or during ETS, electron transport chain, oxidoreductase plays an important role. The next enzyme is transferase. Now, when I say transferase, transfer means to move or to shift from one place to another place. Transferase enzyme plays an important role when you have to shift one functional group from one place to another place. The next type of enzyme is hydrolase. Hydrolase enzymes are basically involved during hydrolysis reaction. Hydrolysis means, lysis means breakdown, and hydro means water. So during hydrolysis reactions, there is a breakdown happening and water molecules are released during this reaction. The next type of enzyme is lyases. When I say lyases, it is similar or synonymous to lysis. Lysis means breakdown, and lyases reaction or lyases enzymes are basically used when there is a cleavage or breakdown involved. These enzymes are regularly used for the cleavage of covalent bonds. When I say covalent bonds, these are the strongest bond present inside chemistry. And to break these bonds, lyases enzymes are used. This next enzyme is isomerase. When I say isomerase, we all know what our isomers are. Glucose and fructose both are isomers. So isomerase enzymes catalyzes basically the rearrangement of molecules. For example, if during glycolysis reaction there is a conversion of glucose to fructose, the enzyme that will be involved is isomerase. The last type of an enzyme, ligase. In bio, if you have to stick something, the enzyme that is used is ligase, and the process is called as ligation. Lyases enzymes, basically they form bond with ATP or adenosine triphosphate and helps in attachment of two different biological entities or molecules. ACE behind every enzyme means enzyme. Whenever you see an ACE word, the particular word will be an enzyme, or the particular thing will belong to an enzyme category. So let us study the various type of enzymes. types of enzymes. The types of enzymes include oxidoreductase. This enzyme helps in addition or removal of H plus ions or hydrogen ions. Basically, oxidoreductase is involved in oxidation or reduction reaction, or in ETS reaction, that is electron transport chain. Transferase. Transferase enzyme helps to transfer functional group like carboxylic group, phosphate groups, and so on. The third type of enzyme is hydrolase. This type of enzyme catalyzes hydrolysis reaction, that is breakdown of reaction or a molecule by introduction of water. Lyases. Lyases means lysis or breakdown. They help in cleavage or breakdown of covalent bond, one of the strongest bonds. The next enzyme is isomerases. They catalyze rearrangement of molecular structures to isomers, basically for the conversion of glucose to fructose or glucose 6-phosphate to fructose 6-phosphate during glycolysis reaction. Isomerases enzyme or the process of isomerization is used. The last enzyme is ligases. They are basically biological glue. They help to stick or ligate reactions or molecules by formation of bonds with ATP by cleavage process. ATP is nothing but adenosine triphosphate. So students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about various types of enzymes and what is their function and in which manner they work. I hope we all are clear about working of various types of enzymes. Thank you.